Hey, what's up guys? It's me, it's Colossal. And this is the penultimate video of Resident Evil Darkseid Chronicles. Oh, my son's in the background. I thought I might upload this. There's no commentary for this one. So I do watch, actually. If you want to watch the video. I've done this game now, it's... it was rubbish. Basically. It was too slow for me. There's no scary parts in this. This is the redo. So we're redoing this one. Yeah, it's rubbish. There was build up to scary parts, but nothing really materialized. It was disappointing. But I got the videos here, so I'll upload them. And that'll be done for this one, eh? Next video will be up straight after. Let's let it blow through and then be done, and I'm gonna start something else then, probably some more Dark Souls videos. I hate when I say that. Some Dark Souls tips and tricks, yeah, I think I'll do that. Okay, that's it for me. I'll be going now. Ta-ta for now. See you on the other side.
Antivirus weapon protocol number 7600. You're on a special assignment for the president.
My mission is to eradicate this virus once and for all. And with your help, I intend to do just that.
Well, I am a soldier. And if your orders are from the president, then I'm on your side.
Let's go.
Time to kick some ass.
He sure went all out on security.
Maybe he doesn't like door-to-door salesmen.
Welcome home, Miranda. And to my widow friends. Please, accept my sincere gratitude for returning my daughter. Now.
So this is Javier's army, huh?
The Sacred Snakes.
Done! Strike the grenades! And let's use them to our advantage. There's more of them!
Our welcoming party.
They really shouldn't.
This way. I think there's an underground passage.
dark in here. What is this? The BOW storeroom? Looks like it.
Well, let's not wait around for anything.
That was close.
Look, a letter!
Who are these guys?
They were my doctors. It's my fault. I made them tell me how they cured my illness. And then my father...
Javier.
There is one place I can look. Somewhere I was never allowed to go.
Take us there. What is this?
It's a greenhouse.
Yeah, more like a botanical garden. What the hell is that?
What? Not again!
Leon, look. That's the former researcher from Umbrella. Shit. We needed to question him.
Well, he's no good to us now.
We have no choice. We gotta go up.
Out of here.
What is this place?
Well, it sure ain't the guest room.
Careful.
Up there!
in there.
I got a bad feeling about this.
These are all human organs.
The missing girls. Manuela!
Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger and thrive.
You crazy, selfish old fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your dad's meaning.
Didn't we take this thing back in the village? Manuela, don't come out! Stay in there! Supposed to kill it now! Taking it down from here! How do you like that? Slow it down somehow!
Manuela? Our great reason.